So some of you might be having some trouble with the Mad King Clock Tower puzzle. You get to the end, and then when you jump to the smashed glass, you just fall straight through it and restart again. After about 10 tries, I finally read on a Reddit forum that you actually jump after it into the wall. So I'll just let you watch how I've done the entire puzzle, and then you'll see at the end where I jump into the wall successfully.
Nice gear.